Next problem is a comma b comma c belongs to r plus. Then find the minimum value of 1 upon a cube into b plus c plus 1 upon b cube into a plus c plus 1 upon c cube into a plus b, where a b c equal to 1. So हमें ये problem solve करनी है. Now solution. यहाँ पे क्या दिया? A b c belongs to r plus. Then find the minimum value of this one, where a b c is what 1. तो यहाँ पे क्या करेंगे? First term is what this one. So this one we can write as 1 upon a whole square divided by remaining is what a into b plus c plus second term we are writing as 1 upon b whole square in divided by b into a plus c plus same for this one. This one we are writing as what 1 upon c whole square divided by c into a plus b. Okay. अब हम यहाँ पे क्या करें? T2's inequality यूज कर रहे हैं. तो यहाँ पे क्या जाएगा? This side is greater than or equal to 1 upon a plus 1 upon b plus 1 upon c whole square divided by. Okay. Denominator got this one. So what do you call? AB plus AC plus this one is what? BA plus BC. BA plus BC plus this one is what? CA plus CB. CA plus CB. This will come. Okay. So this side is greater than or equal to, if we simplify this one, what will come? BC plus AC plus AB divided by ABC whole square. Denominator is what? AB. And this also AB. So 2 times AB plus AC. And this also AC. So 2 times AC plus this is what? BC. And this also BC. So 2 times BC. This will come. Okay. So this side is greater than or equal to ABC is what? 1. So this will come what? AB plus BC plus CA whole square divided by 2. Here we can take common. So 2 is common. What do you want? AB plus BC plus CA. Okay. Here this one is getting cancelled. Okay. So this side is greater than or equal to this one is what? AB plus BC plus CA divided by 2. This equation we are assuming as what? Y. Okay, so here what will come? Y. Now what will we do? In AB and BC and CA we are applying AMGM. Okay, so AB is what? One term. BC is what? Other term. And CA is what? Other term. So if you apply AMGM here, so what will come? AB plus BC plus CA divided by 3 is greater than or equal to cube root of, okay, we have to multiply these three terms. So what will come? A into A, what will come? A square. B into B is what? B square. And C into C is what? C square. और हमें पता है क्या? A B C क्या है? 1. So 1 square is what? 1 only. Cube root of 1 is what? 1 only. तो यहाँ से क्या जाएगा? A B plus B C plus C A is greater than equal to 3. Okay. इसे हम equation 1 बोल रहे हैं. इसे हम equation 2 बोल रहे हैं. Okay. अब इन दोनों को multiply करें. तो क्या आ जाएगा? Y into A B plus B C plus C A is greater than equal to right hand side what? 3 into this one. Okay. 3 into AB plus BC plus CA divided by 2. Okay. Here AB plus BC plus CA is getting cancelled. So, kya jayega? Y is greater than equal to 3 by 2. So, yahan se kya jayega? Y minimum is 3 by 2. Okay. So, minimum value of this one is 3 by 2.